full of steak, ice cream, chips, and some beer.
Yes, honey. Can you bring the phone for me, sweetie? Can you bring the phone? Who's calling?
Daddy.
Oh, daddy's calling. Hello? Yes, honey. Can you just... Are you finishing your lunch? Oh, I was about to change Ethan. Just a moment. So I'll speak to you later, honey, because then I'm also starving, like I haven't eaten anything.
We're just causing a scene.
And I'm getting myself out here for this time. Yeah, so we're just waiting for our table.
Listen to the stabilization.
And it's just been silly.
Show Ethan as well.
Oh, Ethan is sleeping. Ethan doesn't care about what is going on. That looks like a real Mexican. And it's just, oh, that's us. These lights are so bright.
Oh yeah, you're sitting in the right place, actually. You're sitting in the right place.
But are you having wine?
No.
Huh? Oh, you're gonna be having desserts before the men?
That's my boy.
We first men food, ice cream last. Are you gonna be having any? You're gonna be having kids menu?
Yes, for you.
Honey, that's yours.
That's for you.
Okay.
What do you want
for the dessert?
I'm going to eat ice cream. Man, you always choose ice cream.
Yeah. I like ice cream.
The yellow one.
He wants to know. I like ice cream. Every single place.
Every single place we go, you always choose ice cream.
Yeah.
Don't you want to test the other things?
No, I like to taste the things that I like.
All right.
When I'm sick.
Don't shake your head.
Someday.
Ice cream will come later.
This beer will be that one.
Really?
That likes it.
Oh. We prove.
That's not true. It's with rum.
Oh. Rum.
Copyright value.
Yeah, I know. Most I'm Spanish.
Yeah, we're gonna put some Spanish music, eh?
Yeah. And for Mother's Day, I got myself free champagne. Isn't it honey?
You want to film me drinking my free champagne? I can see the bubbles.
I think I've got it. That looks very nice. Nachos and chicken wings.
Yes.
Doing pizza.
But he's enjoying his pizza. The Mexican music couldn't wake me up. Too sleepy.
I think even 10 wild Mexicans are still on the roof.
Him up.
No. No.
Yes, you're gonna wake him.
He's gonna be crying.
Wow.
Well, this is my Texan steak. Very nice. And this is Mary's Texan steak. Well done.
Well done.
Well done. Do you have enough space in your belly for it?
I think so.
That looks very nice.
It's really well done.
Emmanuel still is killing pizza. It's already dead, but he's having problems. Ethan is half asleep, half awake. Mommy's eating steak, and Dad is eating steak as well. We are steak eaters today. Mexican steak eaters.
Ethan is waking up. I'm having medium rare steak. Oh, that's a bit too much salt. What are you doing? You think it's sugar?
Hello?
got a little bit. I like that song though. Really?
Bon appétit.
Bon appétit. Alright guys, well we had a very nice night out together. So see you later.
With Daddy, I'll switch on those lights, honey. Chilling with Dad in the kitchen. My arm. I wasn't twisting you, I was holding it. Too much exaggeration, Mr. Spider-Man. Save me, Spider-Man. Save me, Spider-Man. You, those things, you want to stop it?
Yeah, I want to stop it.